Papu, Kanna, listen here. A player is sitting on the top of a tower of height 20 meter. Observes the angle of depression of a ball lying on the ground as 60 degree. So, height of the tower is 20. Tower of height 20 meter. Then angle of depression is 60 degree. Find the distance between the foot of the tower and the ball. So, first you should know what is meant by angle of depression. Angle of depression is nothing but the angle formed by the line of sight. So, this is the line of sight, isn't it? So, line of sight with the horizontal when the point is below the horizontal line. So, what they have given, actually the building is here. In the exam, how will you do? So, the building, isn't it? This is the building of height 20 meter. So, they have given the angle of depression, isn't it? That means, here is the player, isn't it? So, where is the ball? The ball is on the ground. So, the line of sight is here. This is the line of sight. This is line of sight. This is horizontal. This is horizontal. So, this is angle of depression, that is theta, 60 degree. They are asking the distance between the foot of the tower and the ball. So, this distance you want to find it out. So, you name it as D. D is the distance. Do you follow? Here, these two lines are parallel. These two lines are parallel. The horizontal line and the distance between the foot of the building and the ball. These two lines are parallel. Then what about these two angles? Alternate angles. So, if this is 60 and this angle also it is 60. Is it? So, both the angles are equal. Alternate angles. These two lines are parallel and this is the transversal. This is the transversal. Isn't it? So, 60 degree. Now, you got the elevation angle, that is 60 degree. Opposite side is 20. Adjacent is D. So, opposite and adjacent. Then, what theta you have to take? Tan theta. First, you should know what theta you have to take. Here, tan theta. Why are you taking tan theta? You want to find out the distance. And what they have given? Opposite side. So, opposite by adjacent is nothing but tan theta. Opposite by adjacent. Isn't it? That is tan 60 equal to what is opposite? 20 meter. That is adjacent is D. That is distance. X also you can write. So D. Tan 60. I told you 30, 45, 60. 1 by root 3. 3 is here. 1 by root 3. This 1 is for 45. This root 3 is for 60. Like that you can remember. Otherwise, with the help of palm trick also you can write. Otherwise, milk idea. So, whatever it is. Tan 60 is what? Root 3. So, root 3 equal to 20 by D. So, you bring this D here and root 3 is for the denominator. Otherwise, you can do it like this. Root 3 by 1 equal to 20 by D cross multiply. Then root 3 D equal to 20 into 1 is 20. So, D equal to 20 by root 3. So, both numerator and denominator can be multiplied by root 3. So, what is the answer here? 20 root 3 divided by root 3 into root 3. What? Root 3 into root 3 means root of 3 into 3. That is root 9. Root 9 is nothing but 3. Root 3 into root 3 is 3. Do you follow? So, here they have given the value for root 3. So, what is it? 20 into 1.732 divided by 3. First, you multiply these two. You multiply by 2. Then, finally, you can add the 0. So, 2 2's are 4. 2 3's are 6. 2 2's are 4. 2 3's are 6. 2 7's are 14. Remainder 1. 2, 1 is 2, 2 plus 1, 3. What you have to add? 0, don't forget that. After how many digit the point is there? 3 digit. So divided by 3. That means what? 34.64 divided by 3. Understand? So here, 1, 3 is 3. Here also 1, 3 is 3 point. Then here remainder 1, 16. 1, 3 is 3. Remainder 1, 16. So 5 3s are 15. Remainder 1, 14. 4 3s are 12. Why? 5 3s are 15. But here 14 only. So 4 3s are 12. Remainder what? 2. Adding 0. Why? Already the decimal is there. Isn't it? That means what? 6 3s are 18. Remainder 2, 20. So it goes on. So what can you write? 11.55 meter. Why? This 6 is above 5. 2 decimal places. You are correcting 2 decimal places. So 6 is above 5. So you convert this as 1 and add it with 4. So 11.5. Those who are unable to do the division like this, just you go for this method. That is 34.64 divided by 3. 1, 3 is 3. Remainder 0. That is 4 you are bringing down. So 1, 3 is 3. Remainder 1. So decimal point is there. Decimal, then bringing 6. So 5, 3s are 15. Remainder 1, 14. 4, 3s are 12. Remainder 2. Then 6, 3s are 18. Understand? So, first you should know to draw the diagram like this. Understand? Because building under, just for your better understanding, they have given like this. Understand? Do you follow? You can change the diagram like this also. Suppose if this is the building and here is the ball. Then what is it? This is horizontal line. Then this is line of sight. This is distance between the ball and the foot of the building. Understand? This is the building. 20 meter height. Do you follow? So this is 60 degree. Then here 60 degree. Same answer only you will get. So it is not compulsory to have the diagram like this. Like this also you can draw. But you have to draw it properly and you have to understand this.